I've been getting this feeling lately, man. Just been getting this feeling. I don't know how to describe it, was it good? I get a feeling.
Sometimes I feel like I've taken the wrong path. Sometimes I feel like just taking it all back. Mistakes that I have made in my past still haunt me to this day, and I ask, I pray with my last breath to ask just how many days I have left. I can't guess enough, I can't stress enough just how much I swear it fucking feels like death is touching me. What the fuck is sleep? I can't get enough. Trying to find peace, the devil ain't letting up. Enough. Every other night I'm getting drunk, and I'm searching for that feeling, but I'm messing up. In the end I'm just ending up depressed as fuck. Can't count on one hand how many friends I trust. Making sense is one thing my life never does. Spill my heart over the page into the pencil was. But sometimes I feel like I'm making the wrong track. Sometimes I wonder if I would make it in combat. Make it in combat, cause so many never did after taking some contact. Bodies sent home, they drifted in our flag. I ain't gonna fall back. I think about them and it's making me strong. That's why I'll deal with the bullshit, do my time and live my life to the fullest. This ain't what I should be doing. I should be grooving, using music to inspire the new kids. I'm trying to do it, I'm finally moving. Sometimes it feels like I'm in a lucid dream. Seems I'm waiting to wake up. Just feels like I'm waiting to wake up. Get a feeling that I'm waiting to wake up. Sometimes I get a feeling that I'm waiting to wake up. I get a feeling that, I get a feeling that. Get a feeling that I'm trapped in a state of half consciousness. But I also fucking make that ass rock to this. Going straight to the top, you can't stop me, bitch. I find a sicker spitter in this damn continent. And I've been sitting on the sidelines watching kids. Trying to drop hip hop into a sarcophagus. It's hard watching this, something's got to give. Before the tombstone is carved in the necropolis. The day hip hop dies, a part of me will too. So if you try to kill it, then I'll probably kill you. Spend every penny in my piggy bank to keep it alive. The way I'm dropping leggings, they be calling me Will Smooth. I won't let it die because I'm part of an ill crew. Hungry MCs instead of starving with still food. All of us will prove that we put our heart in this steel too. Sharpen the skills used. I just wanna tell you right now how I'm starting to feel. Ooh. I get a feeling that I'm starting to wake up. Sometimes I get a feeling that I'm starting to wake up. I really do believe that I'm starting to wake up. Just wanna tell you that I'm starting to wake up. Sometimes I get a feeling that I'm starting to wake up. I really do believe that I'm starting to wake up. I really do believe, do believe, do believe. Every time I lie awake at night, that this music is the only thing that saved my life. I can't travel back in time and try to make shit right. So that's why I pour my soul in every page I write. And maybe, just maybe, I could change a life. So they don't make all the same fucking mistakes to strife. So I swear to you when I get on the stage tonight, that I'ma flow so hard I'll motherfucking break the mic. Yeah, you motherfucking right, it don't get blazed by strife. Watch the flames ignite as I give it my passion. And look at all the colors of the pretty lights flashing. Shout out to the crew, yeah, this is pretty light scratching. Go hit up the shows if you're feeling like dancing. Head to jack the beat and make a really tight anthem. This is my jam, son. Listen, I am one to get your hype. Stand up, jump out of your seat. Baby, bounce to the beat till you feel like it's 1,000 degrees. Yo, just put your fucking hands up as I bring the motherfucking ruckus like the fucking Wu-Tang Clan does. Coming with the mad funk. All my hippies puffing on the fat blunts. My college people getting drunk. I'm showing mad love. My peers are graduating and your son, I gotta catch up. Can't get stuck up in the past. I think I'm finally moving. That's why I had to jump up on this track, bruh. Yeah, feels like I'm finally woke up. Not worry about the past, I think I finally woke up. The world might end tomorrow, what the Mayans had told us. Sometimes I fucking wish the hands of time would just slow up. But they steady ticking, so I'm trying to focus. Kinda feels like both my fucking eyes have been sewn shut. But I'm crying, I'm open. Still young and dumb, just 21, man, when the fuck am I gonna grow up? I don't know, but I finally woke up. I just wanna tell you that I finally woke up. I really do believe that I finally woke up. If it wasn't for the beats and rhymes, then I'd probably go nuts. If I ain't fucking dead, it lives inside of my soul. What? This music's still alive and it's inside of my soul. This music's still alive and it's inside of my soul. Yup. If I ain't fucking dead, it lives inside of my soul, bruh. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. You know, the StrifeBlaZe.
I feel like hip hop is right where it needs to be, man. I'm right where I need to be.
So already, yeah.
I got a good feeling, you know. I got a great feeling. I got a feeling. I got a feeling.